Hi, I'm Aislinn George for Sheffield Uncovered, and today we're here to see what the difference is between West Street and Division Street. During the day, you get a lot of drinkers and shoppers on Division Street, but we're here to see what happens when day turns to night.
We do different nights each month, so our regular nights, we do like a rock night, we do electro, we do all kinds of different music, just kind of anything that's sort of in at the moment. Good food, good service, friendly bar staff, good music, nice atmosphere, it's very cozy, not overly pretentious, but you know, we've still got our own identity and we kind of have a thing that we want to project to people. You tend to get more of the sort of the Sheffield natives on West Street. You know, people out for like cheap drinks and just general sort of middle of the road R&B music, that kind of thing. Whereas if you're looking for something a bit different, Division Street's usually where people tend to come. Monday to Friday, 5 till 7, we do happy hour. One of our busiest nights of the week has become Tuesdays since we started doing 2-for-1 on burgers. So we do that from like 3 till 10, and we get a lot of people in eating and quite a few drinking as well afterwards. You can keep the dog we train. Things soon will be like before.
Nights we have, we've got during the week, midweek, Wednesdays and Thursdays, we have DJs on, and we also have AYE, which Are You Excited, on a Friday night, and then Saturday night we also have DJs. It tends to be a little bit older, not too many students. I think I suppose the image of it being a cocktail bar sort of limits that a little bit. We got a lot of music fans in because we've got a gig, a room upstairs that we have a lot of gigs. I think just the general sort of vibe is very different up there. It's about sort of getting as drunk as you can, and down here it's a little bit more relaxed, willing to pay a little bit more for nice alcohol, for a little bit quieter, and sit down and come in and enjoy rather than shout. I'll move.